Seriously, got good hair too. He got good hair.
No, because there's colorism when we say that.
Yeah.
There's colorism. That's colorism when we say that. Because the opposite. See, the thing is this. Even like the thing when they keep on saying when they saying Becky with the good hair. So if Becky got the good hair. Then what?
Someone's got the bad hair.
Well, who got the bad hair? Because the opposite of good is bad. Right. So once again, that's colorism.
I mean, it is true, bro. Like, you gotta.
So my thing is this. See, I'm real sharp. Mm. I'm real educated on all this stuff. Mm. So my thing is this. I like to say that it's different textures. And you got one with coarse, and you may have a person with coarse, and you may have someone with curly. Mm. You got different textures, that's it. But it's not such thing as good and bad. Right. It's just different textures. Because if we say someone got good hair, then what's the opposite of good?
I think it's bad.
Okay, so we don't want to say that. I mean, you got a curly texture. It's okay.
Okay, I'm in. I could rock with that.
You know, shit happens.